day two of Sika hunting. First morning, here we go. Yeah, buddy, we just found this. He didn't go very far, maybe 80 yards. I bet you. I must say so myself. What's up, Field of Freezer viewers? This is awesome. I just shot my first Sika ever here in Czech Republic. This is a real nice Sika. I am so pumped right now. I was videotaping some Sika out in front of us, and all of a sudden my guide Pavel says, "Hey, look, John, here, shoot. And I turned and I swung the camera on him. I just for a second got the camera on this guy, but I was accidentally videotaping the hind. The female behind him when I shot, so I did not get the shot on film, but I made a really good shot on him. I gotta thank my buddy Mark for letting me use his rifle, hooking me up with a spot here in Czech Republic, and his gun's on too, by the way. This Sika ran maybe 80 yards and was piled up dead. I knew I hit him good when he took off and he had that kick in the rear end there, and I just hit him right behind the shoulder, right where I should. I don't even know what to say right now. I am so happy and so ecstatic. Sika has been on my dream list. I can't remember for how long. Here I am, happen to be stationed in Germany with the Army, and met a guy, Mark. And he was one of my instructors in the German Hunter Safety Course. And he says, "Hey, I had a buddy cancel out on me to go Sika hunt in Czech Republic. You want to go?" I said, "Absolutely yes, count me in." So here we are. And I don't know what to say right now. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. I can't wait to have some Sika steak later and get some pictures and show this thing off. But stay tuned with us here at Field of Freezer Outdoors. We got some more exciting episodes coming up. Most importantly, please subscribe. We're trying to get a bunch of viewers. Check our videos out. We got anything from hunting to fishing to how to prep your game to cooking. Different recipes. Hopefully there's some red stag here shortly. Here. Man, this is awesome. I don't even know what to say right now. This is so cool. Sika. I tell you what, my grandpa was looking over me this morning. He passed away last month. He took me out hunting my first time, taught me how to fish, Fortunately, I was able to be there for his funeral because I was stationed in Germany. He passed away at 85 years old. And every year on Thanksgiving, my grandpa would take me out hunting. This is a dream come true right here. Sika deer, wild Sika, and a really, really nice one at that. It's a dream come true.